It was a battle of the one-loss Sunbelt Conference teams when the FIU Golden Panthers came to town on Troy's homecoming and stole the show when three Panthers ran for more than 100 yards and Florida International set a school record for rushing yards in a 52-35 win over the Trojans.
Rushing the football is how they won the game. And even though they made some big plays in the passing game, but being able to lock us down and run the football as well as they did and make big plays running it certainly was detrimental to any kind of success that we hope to have.
I really don't have any thoughts for real, though. The only thing I can say is we didn't come out playing hard. As a defense, we didn't play as a team.
Late in the second half, the Trojans cut the 31-7 FIU lead down to a 10-point lead, but were not able to overcome their own mistakes to pull out the win.
Well, we got three and outs there in the second half and gave our offense a chance to catch up. And then, of course, we had some critical turnovers on offense later. We didn't tackle well enough to win a game, and I know that's very obvious.
We came in at the halftime and changed a couple of things, changed a couple of fits for the linebackers and made things happen. So once we got to once we saw what they were doing and where they were gassing us at with a run, we changed a couple of things, and that's how we were able to get the ball back to the offense.
We started making plays and everything, but we just didn't finish quite. We just didn't finish. It's just obvious, you know, they was the best team tonight, period.
The season is not over yet for Troy, and the Trojans will be looking to put the past behind them and regroup, knowing that they can still be conference champions this season and head to a bowl game.
We'll just go head back to the film room and have a good week of practice and just have faith, just believe that we can do it.
We got to come back out and practice hard, man, and start over from scratch, man. We got to let this game get behind us and move forward, you know what I'm saying? If once we get out here and practice, you know what I'm saying, figure out what we need to do, figure out our mistakes and what we were doing in the coverages and the fitting the gaps, and we'll be all right, man.